Here comes Hamlin up the outside. Crash into the wall, into the air. Goes Newman.
Upside down. Driver that went out, that's Talladega a year or so ago. Look again.
Tried to get low.
You can see him sliding along over the top, and then it's going to try to ride itself, and here will come another car. There it rides itself, and another car comes along, as Jerry said, hits him underneath the car.
That was Ed Dixon, the 12 car that came along and ran under the 52 car of